So the first thing that we talked about was passwise, the footwork for the followers of really owning that count four. So we had a one, two, three, and stepping back, trip, we'll step, we'll do that one more time. One, two, three, and four, five, and six. We talked to the leaders about going with her in order to slow her down on that count four. We were also talking a little bit about posture here, about both of us rolling the shoulders back. We had a starter step, so we had a one, two, three, four, with a rotating left side pass, trip, full step, trip, full step. So we were looking for some counterbalance. We were taking that and going one, two, three, four, one, two, three, four, five, six. I was one of the very first moves I ever learned. The next thing we were playing with were basket whips. One, two, three, four, five, six. We're going to do that one more time. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and eight. Really talking to the followers about going all the way forward and leaders keeping your posture. After that, we had a little bit of a go around without the arms though. Yeah, we had a one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and eight, nine, ten. Just finish that pattern off. And then ready to do the arms? Okay. Five, six, arrange. And a one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and eight, nine, ten. We talked about leaders letting go, making sure your left hand is on her left hip. And followers, just as you have this forward momentum trip, full step, you want to get the same feeling by going trip, full step. Very hard to do solo. I might fall otherwise. What we then have, whip with an Apache, trip, full step, 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 trip, full step. A one, two, three, a four, and five. Stretch six, and trip, full step. Trip, full step. And that wraps it up.